style of play, and that is what Immortals is strong at. So
also a map that did go into, I think it was double overtime at Malmö, at least one overtime.
Yeah.
So they played close on that map, so it should be a great game.
Well, guess what, guys? I have an Easter egg for you, and it is that we will not be seeing the first map of Mirage. It does look like the Immortals have forfeited it due to being late to the stage and to playing, and that's just the way the cookie crumbled, I suppose.
What?
Don't really know what else to say about that other than the process needs to be respected.